The lateral pivot shift test. Position and procedure. Position. Patient is in supine with the arm to be tested overhead. Examiner grasps the wrist, hand, and forearm with the elbow extended and the forearm fully supinated. PT's elbow is then flexed while a valgus stress and axial compression is applied to the elbow while maintaining supination. Watch out for the positive sign if there's a sudden reduction or clunk of the joint. This would indicate that there is a ligamentous instability.